Stevens changed his mind. 2-0 choice set to go after a year away from the octagon. Both of these fighters getting married since the last time we saw them. Of course, Jeremy Stevens in action back in September against Gilbert Melendez. Welcomed him to the featherweight division. Had me limping after that one. Brutalized his leg with those leg kicks. Stevens in the black, Choi in the red. As we get set for the first of five rounds in our main event.
We'll see. We'll see about five rounds.
Yep. Stevens acknowledging that Choi is a decorated striker, but feels that he's more diverse in what Choi has to look out for. Kicks, knees, punches.
It's interesting, Stevens. Switching southpaw. Both guys taking some big leg kicks early.
UFC Fight Night, Stevens versus Choi, alongside Paul Felder. I'm Brendan Fitzgerald. Thanks so much. What a way to wrap up a weekend on Sunday night as the Octagon makes its way to St. Louis for the very first time. First holiday weekend, so thanks for staying up late. Hopefully you can sleep in tomorrow. Knee there from the Korean Super Bowl.
One of the things I talked about whenever I talked about Juho Choi in this particular fight, this is very good. He's stepping just out of the way of all Jeremy Stevens' leg kicks, landing his own and his own punches. See how he's very good at being in his range without getting hit by his opponent.
Respect shown by the odds makers to the Koreans. He is a -175 favorite. Jeremy Stevens, the +145 underdog. Combination. There's that 1-2 of Choi. But what I like to see out of Choi is really using that leg kick to soften Stevens up. We got a 5-round fight. Start chipping away, money in the bank on that leg. That'll help pay off later this fight for him. Inside leg kick there for Stevens. Oh, wow. He's really starting to land with that leg kick. That's exactly what Stevens did to Gilbert Melendez in his last time out. And here comes Stevens forward. Lands his own big leg kick. Just before that big right hand from Stevens. I wonder what they worked on in their game plan. What is he trying to do when he switches to southpaw? Maybe that body kick.
In
and out. So we approach 2 minutes to go in the first round.
So calm. Juho Choi. Just a slight smirk on his face the whole time he's fighting. Nice leg kick from Choi.
Says, I know what I look like. And don't let it fool you. Oh, elbow landed there.
Stevens looking for that big overhand right. A little blood coming out of left. Nice body shot there from Jeremy.
Choi continues to slip out.
Yeah, and I can hear Jeremy's corner saying, set that up. Don't just throw that like that. Because Choi's doing a good job of just stepping right out of the way. Slipping back, he's looking for that counter right hand.
They clinch, Stevens back to the fence.
Punches kind of dips his head forward, and he's hoping to fade him right as he's throwing his own overhand.
into the first round. Each has landed their share of strikes. There's the horn. Back with round two after this.